construction continues behind that rubble.
We don't have some kind of quantum tunneling device in a shed somewhere, do we?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spider bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good idea.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Grand.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
0 day.
There, hurry. Got all the deliveries.
So you hired to supply all the targets?
Just it. We're all on need to know.
Fuck me. So 0 day was using a bunch of groups to pull off the bombings.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. 0 day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the spider bot, maybe they could tell us more. Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
So the police were onto the real bombers, but they kept their mouth shut for some reason. Doesn't add up. We don't have all the facts yet.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Christ. Albion's taking this place over like a fucking parasite.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatized goon squad, just take your business across the street.
Didn't think I could feel bad for English police, but fucking hell.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform. Assault weapons and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the spider bot will be further in.
Stop! Who are you? You're not going to escape!
Ah!
quickly. Is this our spider bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you ID the last user?
Navigate the spider bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
I'm on it.
Right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This spider bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analyzed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. Buggery fuck, would you look at all this junk? You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening.
only some corporation could clean up after this better than the same police force we've had for who knows how long. When crime fighting is treated like a business, crime will never go away. That would be bad for business, right? So don't tell me Albion has our best interests at heart. Sod that.
If the police could handle their job, Albion wouldn't be necessary. But they can't. Tone bombing is a perfect example. A bunch of lazy, overpaid cops are asleep at the wheel. Well, they're not at the wheel anymore, are they?
I've been around the block long enough to know what kind of people are. Bloody hell. They say they're trying to pretend.
Make your way through this last bent path.
Got it.
Scanning Spiderbot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analyzing this data, you should make yourself scarce. Unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatized police force why you've broken into the station.
Fine.
The Spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
A secret
auto
location?
Drive now enabled.
None of this makes sense. We better go check it out.
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.
Love me for me.
now to find a way in.
I'm detecting a surveillance network guarding a space under this bridge. If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside. The GPS history of the spider bot we recovered regularly pinged these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
It's remote. Good place to fly under the radar.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
Well, tiddle me bollocks. It's like a wee little cop station here. What's it doing, I wonder?
Well, if Albion was stomping all over your workplace, you'd find a different place to store your lunch too. And it seems our mystery officer was dedicated.
Sure, I'm with you. But what were they working on that would lead them to the town bombing?
The computer's dusty enough to kill an asthmatic, but there may still be something useful on it.
This is Inspector Caitlin Lau. Well, former inspector now, since Albion's coup. The Met is no more. The police brass had already buried the evidence anyway. Everything implicating Albion and Clan Kelly in the bombings. But I know Mary Kelly's band of twats were involved, and they're involved in other crimes we can look into. Me and a few good mates are willing to go off book, going after Mary Kelly again. I'll never fucking learn, will I?
Inspector Caitlin Lau, video log. Clan Kelly and Albion are teamed up on some deal. I don't have all the details, but it looks to be human trafficking. The European Processing Center is the Albion angle. Since the bombings, they can grab anyone off the street. Call them illegal immigrants, potential DedSec insurgents, whatever. Though we know who the real danger is. So, Clan Kelly gets hold of these people, these immigrants, deportees, victims, really, and they're taking them somewhere. But where? And why? It all comes back to the boss lady herself. I knew she was into something, but she wriggled off the hook. There's only one way I can do this. 24/7 surveillance on Mary Kelly. If I'm caught, well, this will be my last entry. But I have to see what she's hiding.
So, our mystery officer was Inspector Caitlin Lau. It sounds like Mary Kelly was her white whale, and her investigation led her to the bombings.
Ah, this is all starting to come together. I knew Albion were grade A cunts, but working with Clan Kelly gives them something to hide.
It seems like Zero Day's web covers all of the unsavory bits of London. Tug on a thread, and it leads back to them. Clan Kelly and Albion included.
They're taking people off the streets. Zero Day or not, we have to do something.
Inspector Lau mentioned Albion is running their part of the operation out of the EPC. Detectives like us call that a lead.
When you think of your dream home, do you picture peace and quiet? With solar power, grey water recycling and green walls, you'll get the freshness of countryside here in the heart of the city. We know you think.
This Albion Clan Kelly business leaves a bad taste in my mouth. And if Caitlin Lau's right, then this little nugget jumps to the front of the queue. We have reason to believe a former DedSec operative may still be alive but missing inside the EPC.
Angel Lopez, not London-born, but I won't hold that against him, unlike some others.
Looks like Angel got caught up in the immigration roundup, which, ironically, may be the only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since the bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover his DedSec. This is kind of personal team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Shit. Well, good news it is. Deportees aren't leaving the UK. They just chuck them in the EPC and then they look the other way.
I've sent the details to your device and advised our contact at the EPC. They can get you inside.
Control, I've lost the target. Proceed, we're going around the target.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect. Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
Terminating the search. Control, put out an APW.
Please. I need help. He's the wrong type of person to take control of the drone.
No, I'm listening.
Yeah.
Come on! Help!
Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That's great. Absolutely.
Yeah, whatever. For picnic.
You can, yeah, sure.
You're standing too close.
If you wouldn't mind, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much, yeah?
Looking to get friendly,
okay.
Are you?
Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. Absolutely. If you can, yeah, sure. Yeah, no, honestly, if you wouldn't mind, that'd be fantastic. Thank you very much, yeah?
So, I've delved more into Caitlin Lau's investigation, and an enormous number of missing person cases centre around the EPC. The inspector was definitely onto something.
So let's find that guy and get out fast. If they work out Angel's DedSec before we find him, the nicest thing they'll do is kill him.
Summons. I've already taken care of your entry. Get you in quick and quiet.
Just keep me off their actual system, yeah? Christ knows I don't need any extra attention.
No worries, I'll spoof. But come meet me on the rooftop. The only place here that doesn't smell like piss. Got some info for you.
The European Processing Center. It processes deportees by stacking them up in squalid conditions and forgetting about them. But hey, it's to protect London, right?
What's going on here?
This place is worse than a prison camp. Every day I see people come through here, torn from their homes and their families. But I'd rather stay and keep an eye on things. Maybe help out once in a while, like now.
This is a fucking abomination. Nobody should be treated this way, let alone somebody whose only sin is being unlucky enough to be born in the wrong place.
Yeah, well, people have been disappearing. Records say they have been processed, but it doesn't add up. No one ever properly leaves. And with the Kellys prowling around like fucking hyenas, I am not too optimistic about the people slipping through the cracks.
Well, that checks out. Mary Kelly has her reeking tentacles choking out half the boroughs in the city.
Truth. Now, about your missing guy. The best place to start would be the EPC database. They keep a record of everyone that comes in. And be careful.
Pushing the location of the EPC database on your optic. There will be a database here that we can search for evidence on Angel Lopez.
Tell me you found something.
I have. His file has been deleted from the main database, along with hundreds of others. Still very detailed. Even when committing crimes against humanity, the government doesn't skimp on paperwork. Here is a recording labeled Exit Interview.
You know what we do with terrorists, Lopez? Don't go pissing me off, sweep. Not a fucking chance. Nothing to say. Well, this is not going to go well for you then, because I want information. The rest of your cell, where are they? I want names, places, everything you've got.
You think I'm daft? I spill everything I know and want. You let me go? I'm not talking. I know how this ends.
Oh, I don't think you do. I'm going to throw. Kellys have an interesting way of disposing with problems.
You think I'm scared of some fucking thugs? Of winding up floating in the dams? Fuck you.
You're too pretty for that, mate. First, they'll peddle you. For Dosh, right? Then, when you're used up, they're going to chop you up and send the pieces to the four corners.
I can take whatever you've got.
I almost feel sorry for you. Get him to the bloody clinic, then.
Shit. They knew he was DedSec the whole time. This doesn't look good for Angel.
The clinic keeps government service hours, which means it's closed. We'll have to find Angel the old-fashioned way and hack their CTOS hub. Deportation limbo, horrible living conditions, unexplained disappearances. It's almost as if the media are deliberately ignoring the situation here in favor of... Oh, look here, Beatrice Stokely, 89, recently took up... ...kickboxing to fill up her days. That's an example of how humans treat each other. I'd say a benevolent AI overlord is a step up, wouldn't you?
Ah, sure, Bagley.
Constructed an AR scene of Angel's examination. You can view it inside the clinic.
Nicely done.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Let's make a deal, yeah? I know people outside. Maybe I can help you out. Just let me out of here.
Procedures, Mr. Lopez. We'll have you out of here in a minute or two.
Fuck, what was that?
Some kind of implant. We need a closer look.
Facial analysis matches for both. They're part of Mary Kelly's little pack. So, Inspector Lau was right after all. Clank Kelly and Albion are in bed together. What a shit orgy that would be. Microchips, coated with biocompatible glass to prevent rejection.
Ah, so they put something in his neck. Maybe a tracker? A biometric monitor?
No, these are more sophisticated. If I had to guess, I would say they were designed to deliver a dose of some unknown compound. Not the kind of thing you find at your local corner shop. I could reconstruct the path he took if you want to see how this cliffhanger gets resolved.
Stay on him. He may have gotten away.
Fucker!
Get him before he triggers!
Fuck! He's getting
away! Get after him!
Shit, they're catching up on him. Come on, Angel.
You fuckers!
Come on, lad, you can do this!
She's gonna kill us.
Nah, it's fine. As long as it's not damaged, nothing to waste. Demand's high with the new network.
Guess you're right. Let's tube him, get him in the van and out to the incinerator.
What the fuck was that? That must have been the implant they stuck him with.
It looked like they activated it. Whatever it does, whatever Clan Kelly is doing, it can't be good. Regardless, Angel may still be alive.
We need to find him. See what they did to him, and what that fucking microchip is all about.
Seems like advanced technology for Mary Kelly and her band of thugs to be waving around. Could Mary be part of a scary dark web hacker group like, say, oh, I don't know, pick one, Zero Day?
Interesting theory, Bagley, but hold your investigation algorithms for the moment, will you? Angel needs us.
The incinerator they mentioned is probably the Southwark incinerator. It's practically right around the corner.
I wonder if there's more like this. This is where the Kellys took Angel. Jesus Christ, the poor fucker.
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him. Let's hurry and access that network, shall we?
Just listen.
What? What's going on, mate?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Bloody hell, man. You won't believe what I'm seeing. Fuck!
What?
The burning corpses. Human bodies. This place was supposed to be closed. Perfect spot for zoo, man. Fuck! There's crates of innards here. What the bloody fuck? What the fuck did I take?
Just chill. You're paranoid.
Yeah, one of them's looking over. Wait.
Where are you? Who's looking over?
Yo, this...
I've gone over the captured footage. I was able to follow Mr. Lopez down to the cellar, but then I ran out of cameras. Not a problem you often have in London.
That's the move, then. My, oh my. Deadbolt trumps technology. The door is sealed, but this rubbish chute might do. It either leads to the cellar or your grisly death. Or both, I suppose. Grand. Just grand.
Then, come on out. I'm not going to cut you. We need to talk. Thanks for the distraction. Gave me the second I needed to take care of this filth.
Jesus, you all right? He was about to carve you up like a Sunday roast.
He was. I'm fine. I just need a second to catch my breath and find my files.
Hold on. You're Caitlin Lowe. Police Inspector Caitlin Lowe, right? We found your video logs. You went after Bloody Mary all by yourself. Very impressive.
It wasn't always on my own. Who the hell are... You're dead sick, aren't you? You tracked me to the slaughterhouse.
I wish you could say we did. A friend of ours disappeared from the EPC. The trail led here to this abomination. I was seeing some dark shit, but this...
Then I'm sorry. I don't think there's much hope for finding him alive. The Kellys have got a sick little operation going. A kind of human organ black market. I've been investigating them for months. And they got my fucking files. God, I feel like shit.
You should rest. Tell you what, we can get you somewhere safe. Short term, no strings. In the meantime, I'll find Angel in your files. They sound important.
Everything I've gathered on Mary Kelly. Almost enough to take her down.
Grant, after all this, DedSec would be having a closer look at Mary fucking Kelly. Could use all the help we can get.
All right, an operative is on their way to escort Inspector Lau. So, let's find Angel and inspect Lau's files.
I'll wait for your guy in here, and thanks for your help. I'm glad we're joining forces.
There's no doubt about it. This whole operation is meant to harvest organs. Clan Kelly's chopping off the parts they want and burning the leftovers.
Well, I go out on a limb and guess that none of these people volunteered to be downers. Fuck me. Look at these poor bastards. You can't tell one from the other. Bagley, any ideas?
Take a picture. And I can run key details past various databases. Negative.
This is evil. Just fucking evil. We need to take Mary Kelly down, hard.
Again, not Angel. She thought it through. Those microchips are probably filled with some sort of toxin that induces paralysis and asphyxiation. Intubation would prolong life until surgeons get round to them.
So it keeps the organs fresh by killing them slow? Fucking animals!
Unfortunately, I must confirm that this is indeed Angel Lopez.
Shit. Angel. He knew the risks. I did too, but never thought DedSec would get caught up in this. Mary Kelly is preying on London's most vulnerable. She's a fucking monster. Taking her out needs to be a DedSec priority.
Now we need to find Caitlin Lau's case files on Mary Kelly and see if my conjecture may be correct. Could Mary Kelly be in Zero Day?
Cut the shit.
Well done, you got the files. The inspector will be impressed. Now get out of here before someone decides to turn you into minced meat. Chop chop.
No kidding.
Cool.
DedSec, Caitlin Lau here. I wanted to thank you. I'd be nothing but an anatomy lesson by now.
Inspector Lau has been escorted to a nearby refuge and is getting her wounds treated.
I'll be fine. Still a little flighty from whatever they gave me.
And frankly, a little stunned that we've joined forces.
Damn. Never thought Dete would partner up with a cop, or, well, an ex-cop even, but I'm glad. Whatever it takes to stop Mary Kelly from doing this shit to others.
Exactly. You have an organization, I have information, and some backing from powerful people. Pool our resources, and we might just take her down. Mary Kelly's no petty criminal.
Bagley, I can't just decide what to do with these files in the field. Let's get everyone together.
I'll sync with Inspector Lau and prepare a briefing.